Hey, welcome back to The Walking Dead. It's episode 5. It's almost over. Let's get right in there. Let's just go deep down and get ready. I can't wait for the end of this. I don't know what it's going to be, but I've lost so many people. I had such a big group before, and now it's just like a couple people left, just like last time, mate.
Killing one in order to save.
But I swear to God, if Lee comes back, I'm going to shh. I'm going to crap.
I only need a minute.
Should have put Kenny, you out of your misery right then.
Who are you? You're not kidding anyone.
When I look at Kenny, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Everybody be cool. Why does everybody have to die? I guess it is called The Walking Dead, not The Walking Alive. Come on, man. I'm literally dying from anticipation. I just can't wait. Just get out of my way. Let's do this. Clever Snow. What's going on? Is she having a dream? Oh no, that's right. Oh. Mexican standoff, I totally forgot. I got Lucas.
All. Destroy them.
Oh my god, what a badass. We need him on our team. Can he take him down? Can he get down? Get down! The baby. He's still alive. Little bug, I gotta help him. Stay safe, little bean. Stay safe. I'm coming for you. Yes? The bean!
Hey! What are you doing?
The bean!
Clem!
Roll for the bean. Got him! Yeah!
Holy shit! I didn't even see him out there! Good work, Clem.
I'm a fucking hero, baby!
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
The world, the hero.
Can't just sit here. Let this guy take hot shots at us until he runs out of ammo.
Alright, let him, do something, boy.
And do it.
Yeah, alright.
Don't get yourself killed.
You don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go.
You can't leave a man behind, man.
I kill every one of you!
There you go. You learn a new language.
Just get over to that side of the wall. I can maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, alright? Just shoot over towards
the wall. Cover you with what? I'm gonna throw the baby at them?
Yeah, okay.
Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? Alright, on my go.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, nail file!
Go!
1, 2, 3, go get your gun! Boom! Oh shit. Ha! Go, bro. Right in the ankles. Yes, Kenny, my man. Damn. Very good shot. You okay?
Are you okay?
Oh, he got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine.
That wasn't my fault.
I think I'm gonna be fine.
You think?
Probably not.
Get your head down! Yee! Pop, pop, pop!
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's hand! Shut up!
Yeah, we don't care. That's Tiny Tim. He's a cripple. He's useless. We don't even care. We hate him.
That was fault, Doug. It's not his fault!
That don't matter! I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now!
This is what you look like!
Don't shoot him, don't do it. He's my...
Hey! Think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Kenny!
Stop his warping, dammit!
Shit.
No!
Oh no, Kenny, you're in the open, bro!
Nathassa! No! Please! Pausa!
Oh my god, oh my god, what are we gonna do?
Yes!
Yeah.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Oh, that's awesome. I knew you'd come back to save me. I knew you couldn't leave Lucas alone. I'm so glad she came back.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought... Man, you could say that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Fuck 'em.
I'm still mad at you for leaving. Yeah, I figured. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
Our bad for being in danger.
You saved us. Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Why? You were gonna shoot that kid. Hey, but you feel bad about this. She's a funny girl. All right, about
you sure about this?
You want to stay, man? Always
been
as alone.
Sure as I'm gonna be. Let's go.
I don't need my group to get any smaller, man. That's how we always get conquered. We always divide into like 100 bazillion people. I hated Rebecca, but I didn't want her to die. God rest her soul.
How did this happen? She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
Oh, okay.
You saved
she
the boy's
just died.
Life.
Yeah.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now. Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
Why is this game got a... No, Kenny. Kenny, bro. Kenny.
You
Kenny.
Of shit!
Bro. Hey, hey! Kenny.
Stop!
Guys, get
calm
out!
Calm down, Kenny.
It's over,
calm
man.
Down.
He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is.
He's just
get
a little...
Get out of the way!
Whoa!
Bruh, no,
what are you
stop
doing?
It.
I'm doing
Whoa,
the same
dude,
thing this
calm.
Asshole
Whoa,
tried to
calm,
do to
calm.
Us.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, please!
He's just a scared kid, man.
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
Please. No, no. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right? I'm sure
come
you're
on,
really
man. This is every
don't blame her for what
time.
These people
we
did.
We always fight.
Think about
why
the baby,
why can't we just
Kenny?
Be friends, Kenny? Why
if
can't
supplies,
we just
we need
be friends?
We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
You have a better plan, Kenny? Not seeing too clearly with that one.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Kenny is so aggressive now. Like, whoa. He was a little
pussy
before, and now he's like big Mr. He-Man. Me no need help. Come to my cave. Me build fire.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me.
That warms my heart.
Despite everything I've seen.
So, you want a cookie? You want a cookie for doing the right thing?
If you have one, I'll take it.
Freaking right.
What I'm saying is,
hey, I'm keeping
I'm here
it.
To
I want to eat
this
it.
Work. If I get a cookie for that, then awesome.
Chocolate chip.
All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything
it's understandable.
He's lost.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
Kenny is he's underwent some really dark.
That he really
stuff.
Trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work,
man, that's gonna be
we're
tough.
All counting on you.
Try.
I'll do my best.
I know.
But I
come
don't
on, slowpokes.
Slow, bro. I don't know why that reminded me of Pokemon. Slow. Bruh. Pick-a-pee. All right, let's do this. Let's get the food. I am ready for some cookies right now. If the dog can hear me, please grant me cookies.
Wait up. Wait. We need to stop.
No. No, I'm fine. Okay, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say?
Just give
me
a kick.
When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves.
Guys, I mean, he'd led us to our dads.
I'm fucking talking to you.
I think he deserves.
I say stop. You'd best stop. If you know what's good for you.
Kenny!
He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I think if I don't, like, try and rein Kenny in, he's gonna...
He doesn't have to treat him. He's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Dude, let me take the baby. I wanna hold it. Dude, I wanna hold it. Dude, bruh. Let me hold the baby.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
You're so warm.
You're just always
like,
trying to
you're holding
let
on,
each
you,
other
like, fall
know
asleep.
How tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true.
He's got like five broken ribs.
Share pissing matches too.
A broken friggin'
are you kidding me?
Ankle.
Yes.
And
yes,
I don't think he's
that.
Gonna be able
I've
to do anything about
too.
It.
I don't know why it has to be that way. It just is. Get two of them in a room, and it's just a matter of time before they're challenging each other to something.
Yeah. Suppose I've been in enough spitting contests to agree with you. Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into them. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
Thanks.
For what?
Oh, no. Okay. I thought he was going to say thanks.
I'll be right back.
Me too. Getting them into trouble?
Damn it.
What did you do, dog? You look like ass.
You look like crap.
Ow. Don't make me laugh, all right? It hurts when I laugh.
How do you like that? For letting those walkers come into camp. I'm still a little pissed, Lucas, because he got caught. He led the walkers in because he was trying to get his Mac on.
Mac May.
Whatever, they both were.
What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg. But alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone
man,
was set out with just gone.
Things happen, man. Stop beating yourself up about it.
Alvin and Becker,
you're gonna go in the same place as Kenny, which is
Sarah,
not cool.
And for what?
They didn't die in vain.
I wish I could believe that. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
Thanks.
What did I miss?
Thanks for the rag.
Nothing much.
Oh,
you know, complaining.
Let's get so cold out here.
Guess how
far
this place is.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
I don't feel very good.
Yeah.
Feel
good
cold.
Thing you got that cool jacket, huh?
I need a rest. I need a sleep.
I'm sure most
nice
of that'll
warm
come out
bed.
With a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it.
I don't know
you
if
know
I...
You know better than I do.
It's gonna
Maybe
be
Maybe he'll let you do
know.
It.
I don't know. It might be gross.
Oh, it's definitely gonna be gross.
Stop.
It's disgusting.
That don't change that it needs doing.
Kenny's face is disgusting even
That's gonna
without
stain,
the bandages.
Only
so,
for
I mean,
a
what
second.
Could be underneath?
It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
He knows what's coming. I know I'm ugly, Clemmy. Don't make fun of me.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd
I like,
like
that,
to name
man.
Him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean...
Yeah, I like it.
Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that?
Wow.
What do you got there? Because I
something.
Think I'm all right. I mentioned
you
it
know.
Earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't
don't
have
want
to do stuff
don't
like
want it to
this.
Get infected, man.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully
yeah,
it won't
I,
scare
what?
This little guy.
I'm
or
so
you.
Special. All right, Kenny. It's not your fault for being so ugly, but we gotta do this.
So how's it look?
Am
I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Damn, you look good. You...
That bad?
Yeah. It's pretty bad. He really messed you up, man. I feel bad. Oh, man, this is gonna hurt so bad. You may feel a slight pinch.
So, I'm guessing
just
this
slight
is gonna
one.
Be the shitty part.
Don't be,
Don't
babe.
Be a baby. We already got one.
Yeah, we do.
All right, Kenny. You go, buddy. Me. Felt that on my balls. They're tangling right
you
now.
Have to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. You're right.
How's can he take this, man? Kenny is pretty badass.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man. Is that smart?
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Oh, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair.
He was tough when he wanted food.
I should have gave myself up.
No, Clemmy.
Alvin didn't have
wanna
to
go
like
get
that
food in the cabin?
I
I'm gonna think about Dad every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin.
Man, I was having a great day. This just is bringing me down, man.
It should be him.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
I really think that a kid can help Kenny, 100%. Don't put that same bandage on there. Thing's nasty. It's probably gangrenous. But it makes you look
cool.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
The chicks are gonna be all over you, dude. You got an eye patch. You look like such
a badass.
Let's head out.
Let's make like a tree and Lee. I swear to God, if this kid is lying, man, it's all over
it?
For him. Yeah, that looks
hey,
Russian.
I'm talking to you.
What? It?
Are you
deaf? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit.
No, it's at the house. It's still more walk. Some more hours.
God damn it! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's
I'm
getting dark.
I'm starting to think he's lying.
Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
Luke needs a break. We probably all do.
Look, I'll do whatever you guys want, okay? But I could use the rest.
It'd be safer to rest in there, where there's a fence.
Dude, why can't we just pick a place?
Can we just try and
have
just
stay
a cool,
there?
Quiet night?
I want a home.
That sounds nice.
Yeah.
Lonely.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
I'll do that, Kenny. Man, it's...
No, that's all you...
I don't know what's gonna happen with Kenny. I don't know if he's too far gone or not, but every time the baby, like, makes a noise, he seems to snap right out of it.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, man, babies make me laugh. So hard. They're just funny.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Yeah, he looks like one right now.
Here, I got him.
Let's just pass him around.
It's safe.
What do you think he is, a potato?
A potato. That's my line, a potato. Get to the potatoes.
And remix. Okay. Arvo,
today's my birthday.
Arvo, it's your birthday?
Near as I can
tell.
Happy
birthday.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So that makes you what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Kenny's up, and I'm old as the hills.
Feels like a million years.
I remember back in the day when I used to walk to school.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Useless, cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Yeah!
Oh, stop it.
Kenny's got
it. You get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. We're saving it for a special occasion, and all it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
You spoke the magic words.
Where
did you get it?
Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's
Oh, he's
that
one
mean?
Of those types, like a Puritan or whatever.
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink. I feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
Well then, give it here!
The,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
Nah, man. Y'all gotta drink at the same time.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Here, here.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme.
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence
broke
has got
Kenny,
us
man.
Can't be too careful.
Come on, Kenny. At least have a drink.
Nah, maybe later.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Will do. Well, I gotta end it there. I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.